Brazil opened the 2021 Copa America with a 3-0 win over a depleted Venezuela on Sunday, dominating the inexperienced opponents from start to finish in a one-sided match. Defender Marquinhos scored the opening goal midway through the first half when he was fortunate to see his back heel squirm through a defender's leg and into the net. Neymar netted his 67th international goal from the penalty spot 19 minutes into the second half after Danilo was felled in the box. Substitute Gabriel Barbosa made it 3 with 2 minutes remaining when he chested home across for Neymar after the tireless Paris Saint-Germain player had rounded the keeper. The Copa America was moved to Brazil with just 2 weeks notice after co-host Colombia were removed due to a wave of civil unrest in Argentina pulled out because of a COVID-19 surge there. Nevertheless, players or officials from 3 countries have tested positive for the new coronavirus, with Venezuela losing 8 players and calling up another 15 on the eve of the opener. The changes meant Venezuela had 2 debutants in the lineup that included just 3 of the players who began the World Cup qualifier with Uruguay last Tuesday. Brazil's next game is against Peru on June 17, while Venezuela take on Colombia the same day.